Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to show you how to unfollow everyone at once on Facebook. So if you follow some people on Facebook and you want to unfollow them, let me show you how to do that in this video. So the first thing you need to do is open the Facebook app on your phone and you need to click on your profile menu right here. After that, scroll down and click on settings and privacy. Once you click on settings and privacy, at the very top you are going to see settings. Just click on settings to open your main settings and privacy, and you're going to see newsfeed under preferences. So if you do not see newsfeed under preferences, you can just click on this search icon and search for newsfeed. So I'm going to search for newsfeed right now, and can you see this? You just click on newsfeed and you're going to see unfollow people, pages and groups. Just click on that and you're going to see all the people, pages and group that you're following. So if you want to unfollow them, just click on it. So guys, can you see? It is very easy to unfollow. So just click on it and you'll be able to unfollow them. So guys, can you see? It is very easy to do. Just click on everything and you'll be able to unfollow them at once. So just keep clicking on everything. If you have any question about this, drop it in the comments down below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, guys.